Coming up next, it's a lightweight matchup between Grotius and Hurricane. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Ferocious. Ferocious. Hurricane.
Here we go.
Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Hayes checks that kick.
He's got a beautiful leg kick.
Ferocious with another solid leg kick.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Closing the distance, he's got the clinch, Joe.
The uppercut lands. He can do damage from this Muay Thai plum clinch.
Oh, he clipped him there.
And right to the Muay Thai clinch.
Ferocious with a nice punch.
Good job of timing strikes here.
Ferocious gets caught by the kick to the midsection. Nice work on the counter. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
They are exchanging here, Mike. Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up.
Joe, we're seeing some nice work. He's really staying busy. Solid leg kick by Ferocious. Great job blocking that punch.
Again with that nice leg kick.
Good 1-2 combo by Ferocious. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch. Hayes with a strong hook to the body. Man, he can't take too many of those body shots.
He got hit with a big uppercut there, Mike. The kick gets through.
Ferocious with solid leg kicks. Oh, and another powerful leg kick. He's looking to slow his opponent down. Man, that jab's really effective here. Landing at will tonight. Ferocious with the lead kick.
Nice jab.
And another good shot to the body, Joe. He's really starting to do some significant damage. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Wham! The right and the left behind him.
Huge head kick, and he's down. Vicious combination.
45 seconds.
Huge knee to the head.
Vicious knees. Big connection with the elbow.
Another huge knee lands.
Oh, wow. He's run! Joe, he's hurt.
Let's take a look here. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. You can...
Here we go, second round, you ready? You ready?
Round two!
Come on!
He's definitely gonna wanna start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Ferocious with a good kick. Nice jab. Man, the damage to his thigh continues to get worse. He's gonna be walking with a limp for a while.
Look at this.
Ferocious is circling to the left now. Here's a look at the body strikes landed thus far. Ah, that's a good short uppercut.
He got his arm free.
Half guard, top position.
He's back in the full guard now.
Get yourself to the side. Scramble, scramble, scramble.
He's trying to use a version of a rubber guard here.
Strong elbow to the head by Ferocious.
Hits the reversal and moves to full mount.
Half guard right now. The mount again.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
Great sweep to get top position. Now he's working out of the half guard. Oh, beautiful sweep. We have reached the midway point of this fight.
Very nice sweep.
Caught him with a right hand.
Let's go. Get him off.
And he connects. He's doing a ton of damage from the top. Ferocious with a bunch to connect. You know, Joe, vision has to have become a concern because both of his eyes are starting to swell very badly now.
Trying to take the back here.
Joe, there's a nice elbow by Hurricane. And again, he gets back on his feet.
Nice jab. Man, foot exchange between both these fighters.
Nice strikes land.
Good straight right.
Whoa! This could be it.
He connects with the left. Oh, that one hurt him. 45 seconds.
And drops under. He's got the leg.
Oh, he might have it.
Looking to finish this fight.
Wow, and he's out. That was deep. I thought it was over. His leg was in real trouble there.
Hard straight punch.
Big shot. Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Solid shot to the body.
Nasty combinations here. Gigantic kicks. Oh, another body kick.
And more effective body strikes here. Joe, that's a solid kick to the body by Hurricane.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Quick kick.
Joe, you can see this was part of the game plan. Utilize the jab. Keep your opponent at distance. He's doing an outstanding job. Hurricane's continuing to target that cut.
He certainly is. He's absolutely targeting that cut, and that is going to open up even wider now.
Nice knee inside.
One overhook, one underhook. Looks like he's looking to dive under for the knee bar, and he does.
Could he pull it off right here?
And he's out.
Submission
defense.
That
was close.
Back up again.
Nice left hand.
Man, the blood keeps pouring out of that cut on his nose.
Oh, nice body shot.
Another good strike. Ferocious with the solid straight right.
Oh, he caught him.
Ferocious gets hit with another straight right.
Oh, head kick.
Precise straight right by Ferocious. He continues to connect with those punches.
Oh, turning side kick. Nicely done.
Quick jab. Good straight right by Ferocious. Nice strike. Good defense, and he counters with a jab.
Back and forth battle.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick. Oh, big kick.
There's a left that connects. Caught him with a big right hand. Oh, he's landing at will.
Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks.
dangerous with the jab.
Oh, good shot.
Hayes with a kick to the body.
He's doing a really good job of timing his shots and landing a good series of strikes here.
He scores with another kick to the body. Hurricane with a nice strike.
Oh, he caught him with a big punch. He dives on him into the guard with that punch.
This fight goes the distance, and now we await the judge's decision.
Hurricane's power and precision led to multiple takedowns and should make the decision of the judges very easy.
I couldn't agree more, Mike. I think those multiple knockdowns stand out. I think it's the most significant aspect of this fight, and I think he was very successful. Round three, the legs buckle, and he's down.
The decision is in, and here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. Judge one scores this contest 29-27 Hayes. Judge two scores it 28-28. And judge three scores it 9-27 for the winner by majority decision, Hayes.
Hurricane earns the win by majority decision.